The last athletics event of these Rio Games was the men's marathon. The distance is the classic 26 miles and 385 yards, or 41.195 kilometres. It began and finished at San Bodomo, and is one of the most daunting tests in all of Olympic sport. But rain offered runners welcome cooler conditions. A breakaway group of three emerged. Kenyan Eliud Kipchoge, USA's Galen Rupp, and Ethiopia's Feyisa Lilesa. All three of them in their first Olympic marathon. The three soon became two as Rupp was dropped, and then the two became one as Kipchoge pulled clear of Lilesa. He was way ahead as he made his way along the Olympic Boulevard. Kipchoge has in the past won bronze and silver at 5,000 metres in successive Olympic Games, but when he didn't qualify for the Kenyan team in 2012, he switched to marathon running. Here at Rio 2016, that decision had clearly paid off. Kipchoge passed Rio's Museum of Tomorrow and demonstrated he was the man of today. He crossed the line and sank to the floor with emotion, a second marathon gold for his country as Kenya also won the women's race. The marathon also showed the extraordinary powers of perseverance of Olympic athletes. Jorge Castelblanco of Panama determined to cross the finish line no matter what. Gold for Kipchoge of Kenya, Lilesa of Ethiopia with silver, and Rupp of the USA took bronze.